chance you try to break the habit. I change my mind. Now I get it. I change.
The Chevrolet Corvette Grand Sport might as well be twirling a butterfly knife at the intersection of Performance Avenue and Value Lane with a pack of unfiltered smokes rolled up in the sleeve of a plain white tee. It's an intimidating thug from the Bodie gang that both outperforms and undercuts the competition. It's a bully that goads others into street fights they can't win and starts just as many brawls among friends or co-workers if you happen to work here. Nothing at its price comes close to putting up the performance numbers it generates. Okay, maybe there's one rival. Less than a year ago, a Ford Mustang Shelby GT350 knocked off a Z51-equipped Corvette Stingray in a two-up comparison test. This Corvette Grand Sport, though, is a slightly different animal. With all the Z06s go fast bits except for the LT4 supercharged V8, the GS proves that power isn't everything. Our test car also lacked the Z07 package. Carbon ceramic brake rotors, upgraded suspension, nearly racing grade rubber, and the competition seats. Combined, those options add $9,990 to the price of a GS. The good news? You don't need them.